WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Today's weather kind of a shock to the system. Yesterday was gorgeous, high of 73. Today, a big temperature drop, almost 20 degrees colder with a high of only 54. So we're back below average. Average high is 66 degrees. So far, no frost advisory in southeastern Wisconsin, but I'd be worried about our inland counties, especially Fond du Lac, as well as Dodge, Jefferson County, even Walworth County, and can't rule out western Waukesha and parts of Washington County, even western sections of Sheboygan County might see a frost later on tonight, especially if the skies can stay clear. I think the clouds are going to increase. There's actually also some clouds moving in from Lake Michigan with the north-northeasterly wind, and can't rule out an isolated rain shower, lake effect rain shower, near Lake Michigan. Breezy conditions all day and cool temperatures, 54 for the high Saturday, 54 degrees on Sunday. Watch out for the frost, especially inland on Sunday morning and on Monday morning. Then a nice warm-up. We get 58 on Monday, but back up in the 60s and maybe hitting 70 by the end of the week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.